Audio.
Copperhead. The six-wheeler Pepsi truck doing the burnout. I love that commercial. La-da-da-da-da.
All right, you have yourself a good one. And I'll get back with you later, no doubt. Hey, Copperhead, I'm up.
You getting there, buddy?
Catch you later. You have a good one.
Them big stations in there, smoke stack, help us sneak in between the lines.
Maybe that big 30-pound noise level will leave. I just don't have that here. I've got like probably around a 1.5 to a 2 dB noise level, and that's about it. If that's it, about like one to 1.5, you know, or something like that. When everybody unkeys. That's all I got. Looking out y'all's way. Anyway, take care on that end once again. I'm up. I'll catch you later, Copperhead. I'll get back with you later. Hello out there, 565, around Portland, Oregon. And I'm not looking your way. Looking out in, probably around close to Los Angeles, somewhere out in that area. Anyway, waving my hand at you. Hey, 565, you have come up in here with a great big number. Lakeside in Alabama trying to get it back. Bray, bray, bray.
Bye, 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 bye. Hey, see you, sir. I don't be in no mobile. I'll be on the space station.
Sorry, 565, I kind of brought the house around. I seen you come up a little bit. He's right there in front of my 9. I seen you go to the back side of it when I swung around. Hey, wave it right back, man. You got it going on around Sweet Home, Alabama. No doubt about that on this tight west side. Take care of that in. Your lake in Alabama waving right back. I'm here.
Good contact.
Please, I've never seen a sense of Sam Cook.
Now you act like he can't hear me. He said he's gonna stand by. Now you can't act like he can't hear me. Let me get on out here and read the mail.
Somebody playing tricks on me.
All right, my friend, you have a good day too. Hey, 565, I'm back out. Credit to Mother Nature.
No doubt.
Zero, 001 still thinks 2112 is in the mobile.
Take care of Eddie.
He's been telling him. 20 minutes. I'm not in the mobile. I'm in Mobile.
See, he can hear you loud and clear now, Lakeside. But he couldn't hear you loud and clear a minute ago when you were trying to talk. And, you know, he's off talking different direction to somebody he can't hear. You have to unkey to hear things. He hears somebody in Chicago.
Senior citizen, you made it well. You came back to us in my hunting black. 308 said it.
Hey, senior citizen,
Nightcrawler wants to know if I got
no 2112 out there.
This is the Nightcrawler Indiana Bait Bait.
I'm a Hall of Fame also out here. 308, old senior citizen out here.
308's out there.
Got it all, because you said it all. Mr. Senior Citizen, making way to my work. I think he's going to be up in Tennessee. That'd be a poacher waving your way.
Appreciate it, 308. I guess you took a detour there. I guess you wouldn't have nothing to do with running around 2112. No pain, no strain there. You're on the
That's awful noisy.
Thank you for stopping by the
audio. Got it all, but don't scare all my game off. Please don't scare all my game off while I'm out here on this hunt. That's me at 308 East Smoky Hills of Tennessee with that wave, and I'm stepping back into my blind.
642 freight train, don't you? Yeah,
642, I'm sorry, I don't mean to be making any noise out there. I'm trying to be real quiet out here. It's still early morning out here at Walmart.
He's trying to be quiet.
Hey, buddy, you sounding good coming out here.
He's been trying to be quiet since 9 o'clock.
Hey, 42, old senior
citizen. What did you eat? No more.
We're just wondering what state that Walmart parking lot's in there, Trevor.
Walmart's everywhere.
Hey, we're out here in California.
Walmart's everywhere.
Walmart's
everywhere. I can't get rid of it. It's around every corner.
Appreciate you back there. Walmart parking lot. Have a good day out there.
Right back at you, man. Get back out of the way. 15.
Southwest of the circumstances. Have a good day.
Out there and thank you.